Rather than having independent or anything, we should have a regulatory mechanism with our independent status. That is more important. And we should, at least we should have the right to practice independently. That should be there. And then any council will be there, then that is beneficial for us.
Sir Sushil asks, what are the short courses we can do after VPT?
There are many short courses, and if you want to develop your skill in manual therapy, then manual therapy skill courses are there, short courses are there. If you want to develop your skill in neurology cases handling, then a lot of courses there are with NDTA, IBITA, and all PNF Society, Multiple Sclerosis Society, Movement Disorder Society running short courses. So you can go through that courses and enhance your skill. Nowadays, many are going in a pediatrics. They are learning pediatrics. Many are going into the women health, and lot of courses have come up in women health also. So these courses are there. So you can go as per your choice. What is your choice and what is your area of interest to work? Accordingly, you can choose your short courses.
So Vaishali asks, what is the criteria for getting a government job after VPT?
See, many of the government institutes do conduct interview or some conduct the written examination, such as in AIIMS. If you want to apply that AIIMS, that there are now 7-8 AIIMS. So if you want to apply for that, see the AIIMS website, if vacancy is there, or employment news is there, go through that. If vacancy is there, that will be advertised. And after going through the advertisement, there all the details are given, the requirements. Generally, the requirement is 10 plus 2 with PCB with a bachelor's degree is the requirement. And you should have the certain sometimes somewhere they ask for 1 or 2 year of experience in a 100-bedded hospital also. So just try to meet the criteria before you apply, and prepare for the exam pattern, and certainly you will be achieving your goal.
Sir Drishti Jairath asks, sir, what is the criteria to take admission in government college after MPT? Sorry, after
if
BPT.
You want to take admission in government college, if you want to take admission in national level of government colleges, then there are entry exam for that. Look for that date of entry exam, and then you can fill the form, and after that the exam will be taken up, and if you qualify for the exam, you will be selected. And some states are having counseling as on the basis of the marks attained, or they must be having interview. So counseling is there in the state, but for national college, you will have to go through the exam pattern.
Sir Vaishali again asks, I mean, is research and credit hours better during the interview?
Again, ask, what is the question?
Is research and credit hours matter during interview?
Yes, definitely. When you are going for the academics, your publications will be mattering a lot. If you so try to have more and more publication and researches, so that will really matter a lot. And credit hours, generally in India, it doesn't have that much of value. But one who is aspiring to go abroad and say seek job, there it do matter.
Rohit Suri asks, how many colleges or university in India have authorized to conduct PhD in physiotherapy?
Lot of colleges are coming up. I'm not having the exact number, but lot of colleges are coming. Government, I think it is not yet started. One college, Jamia Millia Islamia, may be having that in Delhi. But many of the private and the deemed university colleges have started the PhD program, and you can go through the university websites, and you can identify the colleges in the area where you live. Suppose you are living in Rajasthan, so there many of the colleges are there in Rajasthan. So as per your area, you can go through the website, see in the university list whether they are offering PhD program in physiotherapy or not. accordingly you can decide.
Saurabh Bhardwaj asks, what is the criteria to be a member of IAP?
Member of IAP, you go through the website of the IAP and accordingly whatever the requirements are there, you download the form, and as per the requirement, whatever is there, you just submit the form and then you will be the member of IAP, and you should be a qualified bachelor of physiotherapy. That is the main criteria. Yes.
Sir, if the pursuing MD in physical medicine and rehabilitation, it's possible or not?
So as a physiotherapist, I think the requirement and an eligibility criteria is not there. Eligibility criteria for doing the physical and medicine rehabilitation is MBBS. So you should be a Bachelor of Medicine and Bachelor of Surgery as per the eligibility criteria to pursue for the MD in physical and medicine and rehabilitation.
Okay. So Sheila asks, can we join AIIMS after BPT and after joining, what will be the initial income?
Initial remuneration.
Can we join AIIMS after BPT and after joining, what will be the initial income?
Initial income. There are exams conducted for the AIIMS recruitment. So you will have to see the recruitment website. You go to the AIIMS. So we can go to the recruitment section and see the advertisement. When you are selected, then I think average starting income will be around 45,000.
Okay. No more questions.
Yes, anything else?
Thank you, sir, for giving your
for job purpose. What one is asking, sir, for what job purpose? Say in AIIMS, do research matter or it is a can see in AIIMS? Generally, the basic knowledge what you have acquired, you go through that, you be thorough in that, that will be more important. Research purpose, research is basically seen when you are going for the higher post or you are going for the academics. When you are going for the academics, because research means you must have done MPT also, or you are pursuing your PhD. Then when you want to go for the assistant professor, associate professor post, there this matters that how many publications you are having. And UGC is having some criteria for this. So to meet up the criteria for the promotion also, from assistant professor to associate professor, if you want to go, then it do matters. And research in AIIMS, it matters in the promotion. Basically, at entry level, it is not so much required. It is required just the basic BPT knowledge, thorough knowledge, so that you can compete with the entrance exam is being taken, entry exam. Do physiotherapists, yes, in defense also physiotherapists are there. There are physiotherapists posted in the defense also.
Okay, sir. I think there is no.
Okay, then we will end up. So thank you, Himanshu. Thank you for calling. And then. All the participants also wish you all a very happy World Physiotherapy Day. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.